Can a hospital function effectively without nurses? No. A hospital cannot function properly without nurses. Nurses are the backbone of healthcare. They manage patient care, monitor vital signs, and ensure the treatment plan is followed correctly. Without them, doctors wouldn't have the necessary support to care for patients. In fact, nurses often spend more time with patients than doctors, so their role is essential to the smooth operation of any hospital. What are the differences between the work of a doctor and a nurse? Doctors and nurses both play vital roles, but their responsibilities are different. Doctors diagnose diseases and create treatment plans based on their medical expertise. Nurses, on the other hand, provide ongoing care, administer medication, and monitor the patient's condition. They also act as a bridge between the patient and the doctor, ensuring that the treatment plan is carried out and that patients receive the care they need. Do you think it is necessary to learn first aid skills? Absolutely. First aid skills can be life-saving in emergencies. Knowing how to handle a situation like giving CPR or stopping bleeding can prevent serious injuries or even save lives before professional help arrives. It also gives people confidence to act in critical situations rather than feeling helpless. Everyone, not just medical professionals, should know basic first aid. Do you think that doctors and nurses are not paid enough? In many countries, doctors and nurses are underpaid considering the long hours they work and the critical responsibilities they have. They handle stressful situations daily, care for patients, and save lives. Given the complexity and importance of their work, I believe they deserve better compensation and recognition. Who plays the most important role, doctors or nurses? It's difficult to say who plays a more important role because doctors and nurses work as a team. Doctors rely on nurses to provide patient care and carry out their treatment plans, while nurses depend on doctors for diagnosis and guidance. Both roles are equally essential in ensuring the patient's recovery and well-being. Do you think doctors and nurses are very important? Yes, doctors and nurses are incredibly important. They are the foundation of healthcare systems worldwide. Without them, people wouldn't get proper medical attention, and the quality of life would suffer significantly. Their expertise, care, and dedication keep our communities healthy and ensure that people can recover from illness or injury.